forged this crown so that Arthur could control his weapons of power. And the greatest of all weapons, a magic sword, Excalibur.
Cal, no! Cal, come on!
You're powerful. More than you know. Dulok, we have the key. We will open the lock and magic will return to the world.
Tell me again how you don't need a guardian. Flynn, that wound is bad.
Excalibur. Allow me, I got the crown and she had control over Excalibur.
Let me treat the bleeding.
You can't treat it, it's a magical wound. I need,
Wait, we gotta go find Cassandra.
No, she's the one who let them in.
Oh, well, my lack of faith in humanity is restored.
Oh. Yeah, that's better. That helps with the pain.
Bleeding stopped.
Slowed, not stopped.
Bathsheba's oil of healing.
Time travel. Ugh. Time travel is not all it's cracked up to be.
Hey, blood, mine. It's crimson. I need to eat more calcium.
Whoa.
Oregon.
See, I still got it. Oof.
We gotta get him to a hospital. Road's this way. Don't see a hospital, though.
He's bleeding real bad.
Well, we better get a move on then.
Oh.
Don't move too much.
Stuff it there with duct tape? Glue?
Yeah, yes, actually. The bleeding won't stop.
No, it won't stop. It's a magical wound from Excalibur.
Undercover librarian. Can't hold you up all night.
How about the next 5 minutes?
You should schedule a dance sometime when you're not slowly bleeding to death.
Let's save the world first. I think I might be fading a little faster than I thought.
Change styles.
Well, I'm not arguing with you, I'm telling you. And the plates are... Why are you looking so odd?
No matter what happens, get the crown.
If you drop, we'll leave you, move on.
Wait. Why would you go there? That's a horrible thing to say. Magic's coming back.
That's a magic wound.
Hello.